plank position. Come to the end of your mat, feet hip width apart, so keep the feet underneath the hips there. Just standing nice and tall. Imagine that piece of thread pulling up through the crown of the head. So you inhale, on the exhale, engage the core, tilt the chin down. We're gonna roll all the way down through the spine, vertebrae by vertebrae, keeping those abs nice and tight the whole way down. Allow the body to come down. This is option one. You can then take an inhale and roll all the way back up through the spine, bringing the head up last. Alternatively, you can bring it out to a plank position here. Hold for breath. And the next exhale, raise those hips to the sky. Inhale at the bottom. And rolling back up through the spine, vertebrae by vertebrae. Okay, so let's go for 10 of these. Rolling down vertebrae by vertebrae. It's really important that you move through each vertebrae going down into the plank, bringing the bottom down. And the next exhale. Really pushing through the legs, get to the bottom. Inhale. Rolling back up through the spine. Four. Five to go. Last one. Woo, well done, guys.